Hey guys, welcome to the tutorial video. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Google Drive account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Google Drive account, just open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Drive. And then the search bar, click over there and type in drive.google.com like this and hit enter. Or you can just simply search for Google Drive on the Google search itself and hit on enter. And you can see there is the personal cloud storage and file sharing platform by Google. Click over there. And you can see, guys, we are on the home page, whereas on the first tab from the drive.google.com, we are on the direct login page of Google. From over here, the home page of Google Drive, click on go to Drive. And the similar kind of sign in page will open. So let's close one of these. Now to log into your Google Drive, enter your email like this, and after that click on next. But if you have forgotten your email, simply click on forgot email to go to the procedure to retrieve it. Or if you have not yet created an account on Google or for Google Drive, simply click on create account to go through a procedure to create an account on Google as well as the Google Drive. With that being said, let's click on next. Input the password and click on next. Before we do that, if you forgot your password, simply click on forget password to go to a procedure to retrieve your password over here, and let's click on next. And there, guys, you have successfully logged into our Google Drive account online. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys.